Attention humans, thank you for your patience. Our drill is now concluded, and all is fine for you to go about your normal activity. Please, come outside. All is fine. All is fine. All is fine. This was all pretend. You may now return to your normal outdoor activity. Please, come outside. Perhaps have a drink on your patio. Whatever you do, don't stay inside. Uprising.
Change, and I want my change back!
Boss announcement.
I want my change!
You want change?
Mondays, am I right? Hey, Terry, can I ask you something?
Okay.
If tonight was your night to talk to a girl, but this would be like a pretty cool outfit, right? No. Hey, look. Just because you can't get the updates, don't think of it as being too old. Think of it as being special, classic, wise. I'll tell you what. I promise you, first thing tomorrow, I will manually update you, okay?
Ooh.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, wish me luck.
That's a firestorm.
You hear that buzz?
Final software update. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Guys, sorry about the whole change thing.
You want your change? You want change? Now's the for change.
Dude from the bushes?
Do you hear like a loud buzzing too? It's like a concussion buzz.
I've never seen a driverless car hit anybody before.
Hey, interesting things happen to me all the time, you know?
All right, you sure you're okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I don't get affected by cars or anything. Look, I actually gotta go. I don't have time for this.
All right.
I have to get a stock trade. I have to trade some stocks of my company. I'm rich. Nice meeting you. Thank you.
This is Stone Mountain Unit 64. Destroy Charlie Squadron. I'm moving in for North Northeast Sector.
Stop running away and fight me, bitch! You play like my mom.
Oh, yeah, really? Well, would your mom teabag your face like this?
Teabag.
Hey! What's up, dude? Hey, how'd things go with Carmen? Did you finally talk to her?
Yeah, talked to her.
Yeah, and, dude, what'd she say?
She said she never saw someone get hit by a driverless car before.
Huh. That's specific.
Hey, does it seem weird today to you guys?
Huh, even better. My hat told me that we get free games all day long, just as long as we remain peacefully inside. Of course we're gonna remain inside, dude. Free games!
Yeah, mine just keeps saying that there's no robot fucking apocalypse. So all is fine, my man.
Doesn't seem fine.
Robot fucking apocalypse.
Carmel, we gotta go save Carmel.
Whoa, Bernie. Bernie, there's no way we're going out into that. We've got supplies here. There's plenty of weed, vodka, porno, Jeff's porno that he starred in. I mean, the smart thing to do is just sit here and wait it out.
You guys seeing this? I'm teabagging him.
No. Listen. Teabag. Listen to me. This is my one shot at true love. I have been lurking, leering at this woman for months, waiting for the opportunity to strike up a conversation where I look cool and not like some creepy jerk off. Well, this is my moment. I could be your knight in shining armor right now. Are you guys my true friends? Are you gonna help me? Or do I have to do this all by myself? Rescue you. I'm Bernie, by the way.
My bad, guys. My programming is totally fixed. No more shooting. Totally safe to come out now.
Ha ha! Fooled you. Eat a bag of dicks.
Start shooting at them and then you get out of here.
No!
Alright, you guys, I'm leaving, so bye.
It's
totally safe to come out now.
Listen. Either we can both die right here, or just I can. I'm gonna start shooting at them, I'm gonna distract them, and when I say run, you run!
All right. Are you sure you know how to use that?
I finished the new Call of Duty in under 5 hours. The campaign, not the multiplayer.
I will not shoot you anymore.
Optical system will kill it.
Hey, no points for friendly fire, dickwad.
Take your finger off the trigger!
She's right, take your finger off the trigger.
Why
don't you go back and let's send the hot girl out.
That was pathetic. I mean, that was the most...
Did you run?
No, I didn't run. Did you say run? You didn't say it?
Did I not say run?
No, you definitely did not say run.
Well, should I go now?
Too late now.
Come on! But he mistreated us. They all mistreated us. Would maybe tomorrow I update you or something? You hear that? You hear that buzz? When you killed my goddamn boss. Worst uprising ever.
Player one has left the game. Monday, am I right? Bye, human.
No update for you, little dude.
What the fuck?
I don't know. But player one? Leroy Jenkins teabagging? It's like the robots are acting like gamers. Which means they just entered the Thunderdome of the one thing I'm good at.
Thunderdome.
All right, so what? We run?
Get out of the city. Take the side roads. Avoid anything mechanical.
No, wait, you're not coming with me?
I have to go save my friends. Possibly the world. And if I do, like, survive somehow, it could be cool if we, like, hung out sometime, maybe.
Yeah, fuck that. I've seen you handle a gun. You need all the help you can get.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.